Hello everyone, this is part 2 of our marble race tutorial. Let's begin by deleting all the balls we made in part 1. Select the white ball from this PNG image. With mouse drag the square shape around it. Click apply and close the window. Rename it to marble. This will be our main marble. Add rigid body 2D. And circle collider 2D. I prefer to make freeze rotation true and collision detection to continuous. Add new layer, name it to marble. Change this marble layer from default to marble. Add new tag and name it marble. Add the marble tag to our marble. Now, right click, create 2D physics material 2D. Make bounce value of 1 for now and add this physics material to our marble rigid body and circle collider 2D. It looks boring and the bounce is not enough. Let's fix that. Make new script, name it trail. I'll speed up the parts where I type the script. You can type with me or download this project files from the description. Now, save the script, Ctrl S to save, and let's back to Unity. Add the trail script to our marble, and add trail renderer component. Change the width rate to something between 1 and 0.1. For me, 0.5 was fine. Now, go to Trail Renderer. Decrease the time for the tail to start disappear. Add this default square material. Open the color panel. Click the top right one and make it alpha 0. I like to add key and drop it down to make the tail sharp at the end. You can keep it as you like. Change the sorting layer to marble and the order to minus 1. And from the sprite renderer, change sorting layer to marble, order in layer to 1. This will look much better when we work on the bounce system. If you change the color of the ball, the script should work well, and change the trail too. I'd like to make the trail a bit longer than this. Changing the time to 0.5. Pendo killed the beat. Much smoother. Now, let's make script for the bounce. Before we type the script, let's add tag for our obstacles. Add tag. If you are using my script, it has to be named wall exactly. No capital letters. Give the obstacle tag wall. After adding the code inside the script, save it and back to Unity. Add the bounce script to the marble. Stay with the value till you like it. 500 speed is good. And I had to give it less power inside the script. Your script should be fine and updated like mine. Let's test it now. Let's add a few marbles by duplicate this one. Ctrl D. And change ball color. The bounce should only work on the objects that have tag wall. They won't bounce with each other. That's all for our marble system. Let's prefab it to easily use it in the future. Don't forget to subscribe and give me your feedback in the comment section. And for sure, if you have any problem, comment below and I'll try my best to fix it. Peace out.